For my next video, I'd like to do one on how to back up and restore your phone. And this will work, I'm using a Samsung S25 Ultra. This will work on probably any Samsung phone, as long as you can get this app right here, and it's called Smart Switch. Okay, this is a very powerful app, and my loss is your gain. I was doing something remotely on my phone and I picked the wrong device because I have so many, and I erased it. So I restored it through Google. I restored it through, show you, through this Samsung Cloud, and it never did a good job. It missed all my pictures. It missed some of my apps. It missed some of the other things. So this is the best way, like I just said, through experience, I know how to back up your phone and restore your phone if you ever have to. So let's dig in here. So Smart Switch, and what you do is you can update backup or restore data. So we're gonna go to restore data and I'll show you all the options we have. So it creates several backups because it says here you can delete your backups, which I don't wanna do. But anyway, you can select what you want to restore or back up. So it's a neat option. Instead of restoring everything or backing up everything, you can pick just certain items. So there's all my images, which it didn't, the other backup didn't do. There's my videos, my audios, my files, my home screen resets everything to exactly like your home screen. It's very powerful. I don't want to hit restore because I've already done it. But of course, there's one downside to redoing or losing your information is passwords. All those passwords, all your fingerprints, all that stuff have to be re-put in. So when you're used to relying on them because you put them in and it saves it, you still have to put them in once for it to kick in and be able to restore whatever app that has the passwords. So, and then likewise, you can do update backup and it'll tell me what I've last backed up and everything. It's a very powerful app. And there's also more to this. You can transfer your data, send from the phone, receive from the phone. You can use backup or restore, insert an SD card, and connect a USB storage device, which I think I'm gonna do. It's always good to have a hard copy, for want of a better word, a hard copy of your backup. So I'll do a backup of that while this is always backing up in the background. So we can set security. I have external storage encryption. I have all that on. And then all in the meanwhile, this is gonna back up to the cloud. So it says backup unlimited data Samsung Cloud for up to 30 days or restore data you backed up. So you could go clear back to 30 days of restore data. So it's a pretty neat thing to have. So much better than any other app, much better than any other way of backing up and restoring. So that's the app Smart Switch. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.